Clem here. Thought I'd jam out Unchained one time. You call it a simple song, you call it a difficult song. First of all, Van Halen tunes down. Mostly the old albums were down to E flats. D becomes C sharp. Chunking that note is in C sharp. Okay, quick note about the tuning. I know a lot of guitars now have the D tuner, the hip shot, the whatever. When you're on a tremolo system, you can't get that thing in tune if you're changing your low string. It's that simple. So if you plan on dropping your D string with a tremolo, you need to also spend, you know, half a minute with your other string. You see Van Halen live, and the same thing. You'd hear him drop it. Then you'd hear him also adjusting other strings. Okay, Unchained. By the way, I'm playing through my little Marshall Lee 12 amp. It's a little kick butt amp through a 412 cabinet. I put an effects loop in it, so you do hear flanger and some reverb and echo. But Unchained. Fifth fret D chord. Fourth. I heard some people on YouTube playing it without the low note. Why the song was written. Okay, second part. Those are major chords, so B flat. D is a major third. C. D. next part. Great with the tremolo bar. And that Joe Satriani effect. Basically, you find it, you grab it. Lots of feedback and noise. It was their trademark, and I definitely found it cool. That's Unchained.